kutoka before ya kuwa created in my womb. And God will go, God the provider. We have been having challenges.
Oh, it's a scam. It's a scam. It's a scam. It's a scam, guys. I'm using pull and pray method. And that thing, my friend, my guys, it's not 100%. Oh, it's a scam. It's a scam, guys. Good morning, guys. Good afternoon. Good evening, depending where you are watching me from. I'm Mom Ellie, and this is my channel. Guys, if you are new here to this channel, please consider subscribing, liking, comment, and share. Yes, and in today's video, I just want to give you a pregnancy. I've been away for almost 4 months. 4 months, 3 months there. And today I've just decided to give you an update, pregnancy update. Yes, I'm pregnant. Today I'm actually 20 weeks pregnant. Thank God I am halfway to my pregnancy. Yes, and 4 months to go. Yeah, and I hope you will be with me in this journey. Yes, guys, I will share every bit of this journey from now to delivery. Yes, it's a journey. I would wish to document everything, because for my two boys, I didn't document anything, but this one I really really want to do it. Yes, and I also wanted to share with you how I've been dealing with emotions, saying that this is a surprise pregnancy. Yes, guys, I didn't plan for the pregnancy. Yeah, when I was pregnant with my firstborn, we planned to have the kid. Even I was well prepared. Even when I was getting my second born, I was mentally prepared, and I got my second born when my first born was 1 year or 9 months. Yes, I got my second born. I got pregnant when my first born was 9 months, which I was mentally prepared. I was okay with that. So after that, I just told myself, no, oh, this has happened, and I will give myself time, like 5 years to 6 years, and I will have another kid. But it has not happened. It's God's plans. Yes, I have accepted. Yes, and I'm carrying this baby to terms in Jesus' name. Yes, I am so emotional. I know God, Mungu alimjua kutoka before ya kuwa created in my womb. And God is going to provide everything. God is a provider. We have been having challenges here and there, but God has good plans for us. Everything happens for God's reasons. Yes. Thank God. Oh, thank you, Jesus. It has been
hectic for me. Digesting all that, it has not been easy. Accepting that I'm pregnant. Yes, I have two boys, but I didn't plan to have a kid as soon as this, as it has come. Yes, and Anyway, it's God's plan. And I thank God because God is the one who gives. Yes, I thank for these blessings. What I'm hoping that it's a girl. We have not found out the gender yet, but I'm praying so that she can be a girl. Yes. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. I'm hoping she be a girl. Guys, getting unplanned pregnancy, it's not that easy. It's hard. Coping with the emotions. I was planning to get my third born after maybe 5 years. That's when I was planning to have a kid. But with God, God has decided to bless me, which I'm grateful. I'm grateful for these blessings. There are a lot of people out there here on YouTube. They were crying because they cannot get babies. Guys, I thank God for everything. We are looking for kids, but God has decided to bless me. Yes, I'm grateful. Thank you, God. Thank you, Jesus. I bless this kid. May he or she be a blessing to each and everyone. Thank you, Lord. It has not been easy, but I know God will provide for everything, for whatever this boy or girl will need. I hope God will going to provide. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Have you had an unplanned pregnancy? How was it for you? Just comment down below and let me know, how did you cope with it? How did you cope with the feelings and all that? Yeah. I would want to know. Some of you will be like, have you been in contraceptives? No, I've not been in a contraceptives, but I have been using pull and pray method. And that thing, my friend, my guys, it's not 100%. It's not 100%. And this time round, after I give birth, I think I have to do a family planning. I have to because no. Pull and pray, it's a no, goes on for me. Oh, it's a scam, guys.